Here's something I didn't know. There's actually some sunscreen that is bad for coral. If it contains oxybenzone, it can actually kill or damage the coral. Luckily, they supplied us with some sunscreen that's equally effective, but doesn't contain oxybenzone, so it's safe for the coral. So make sure if you're using sunscreen, you're going snorkeling, that it doesn't have oxybenzone.